How's it going, guys? My name is Ovid Blair, and welcome back to The Evil Within 2. It's been a while again. I know. I always come back to these horror games whenever... really late. Every time and whenever I try to finish them. And it's just that I've been lazy. I've been scared to touch them, too. Like, what is going on with me? That's not who I was before. Okay, no, you all remember last time when...
After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
You're right. I remember last time we lost Yukiko Hoffman. Jeez, bro. Like, I still remember that freaking moment. Like, that was so upsetting. She was trying to help me, and... everything bad just happened. I got a bottle, so... I got two bottles. Is that another thing? No. That is too much for Sebastian. Like, and I mean that. When he's alone every time, he just stays alone. Whenever he loses people. He has no one else now. It was Nelson, Hoffman, and... Oh yeah, the other guy! I totally forgot his name, but it's just that it's been a little while since I played this game. I got some weapon parts, though. I'm glad I'm checking these... for these... right now, because... I need supplies badly. I have... no ammo. Do I have just one? Actually, for the pistol, I only have a few. I have the assault rifle. I have explosive bolts. Actually, every bolt, actually. Except for the harpoon. So... I have two medical syringes. Actually, we're pretty good, actually. For now. I just can't... I came back playing the first Evil Within because I want to collect the map fragments and everything like that. Got some more weapon parts. And, they're pretty hard to find, but actually not that hard. It's whenever you experience a game like The Evil Within, you want to go back and collect those map fragments and everything like that. What's that? Theodore Scripture 1. This place, Union, has incredible potential, and Mobius wastes it. They fail to understand the magnitude of what they have created. Imagine an entire world of converts, their memories overwritten and reprogrammed, all connected to a central mind, the core. My commands traveling at the speed of thought and accepted without question. I could build my own spiritual utopia in days instead of decades. I have 29 out of 40 files now. I'm collecting files instead of those slides, right? So, I still remember this game perfectly. Like, I still remember some parts. Come back.
Yeah, but this time it's different.
I remember seeing Markiplier pronouncing that as Castellanos, but his name is Spanish. No, actually, it's Castellanos, Mark. Pronounce well, bro. Oh, Tatiana. I remember Tatiana. Yeah, of course I do. I got a hip pouch? Yes. For the rifle. Sebastian's room.
Hey, kitty.
Whoa, why is it so... Okay, that was weird. It was bright. It was bright as hell.
Kitty. Kitty, kitty.
Okay.
Ew.
That's safe. Actually, let's save after we upgrade something. Should we build something? That should be good. More medical syringe. Oh yeah, weapon parts. What should we upgrade, actually? There we go. Oh my gosh, my camera just crashed again. I hate it when it does that. Okay. About to start recording in 3, 2, 1. Okay, for some reason my camera decided to cut off. It's annoying. And that should be good, actually.
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, Tatiana. Nice to see you too.
Another sacrifice has gotten you this far.
Damn it. Why did she have to die? I've lost them all.
It's a tragedy, but they died honorably. One can only hope the trade-off was worth it.
It has to be. Otherwise, they'd die for nothing.
To them to see this through, to save her, so that their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
You're right. Let's do this. I need all the help I can get at this point.
Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand?
You're right. I like Tatiana. She's really kind to me. Every time I talk to her, he gives me some great advice. If an attack would have just barely done enough damage to kill you, you'll grit your teeth and bear it, remaining alive with a small amount of health. That actually sounds pretty useful. Let's go with that, actually. I'm gonna have red gels, though. Oh crap, I forgot to see if I have some keys. Good to see Tatiana again. What's this? Whoa! Okay. Some herbs. I remember that Sebastian used to like take breathers when we ran out of sprint, but he doesn't do that in this one. Gotta go. This Theodore guy always messes up with Sebastian's mind. I feel bad for Sebastian. This is too much for him. But he's tough. He's tough as hell. What are, oh shoot, these freaking creatures again. Damn it! Yeah. Thank God that's over. Is there more? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh God. Jeez. These guys are really hard to beat. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. How did he see me? I'm out of here. Yeah, he's right. Theodore Scripture 2, when I become the core, I am built this new world in my image. Reality will soon follow. Mobius have already created footholds in all aspects of society, and they were foolish enough to implant themselves with tickling time bombs inside of their minds. They consider themselves wolves and the rest sheep, but I am the herder, waiting to call the wolves when they're not looking. Once human falls to me, Mobius' days are numbered. So that's what he plans to do with this bum-ass place. I need to save real quick, just in case. Okay, time to go. turns really quick.
for you.
Sorry.
Almost out. That way?
Nope.
I'm sorry.
Damn it. I always get caught. Little escape plan. Serious. I don't have any ammo for this. I'm so dead. I'm dead in a million ways. I'm out of here. That was probably the most traumatizing moment yet. I don't even have anything to make ammo, so can you guys say I'm screwed? That part is so hard. song. But I don't have any ammo though. That's the bad thing. Oh boy. I'm not coming down yet. So, he was part of Stefano, huh? Okay. He was part of Stefano's plan, huh? See you, Thor.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
Lily. That's not the real Lily, though.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memory. This all began. Remember Beacon.
Beacon. That's right. The beginning. That chainsaw guy. Run! It's him again. We're back at Beacon. Run, Sebastian.
Shit!
This is the end for you. Happening. This is all the way different from Beacon. The executioner. It's the executioner. Oh my god. No way. No way. I cannot believe we're back at here. Oh, this brings back, this brings back nightmare memories. Okay. He's a fast one, actually. The executioner always has been the most freakiest monster yet. Look at that safe on his head. You don't think that's freaky? Damn. Holy moly. Shotgun shells. Okay, I'll take them, actually. Because I need those. Medical syringe, I'll take that, too. Ugh, shoot. Oh, God. Oh, he missed. He missed. He's so fast, bro. Oh god, I don't know if I can survive this. And he even... Oh, I broke the freaking axe. I cannot believe we're fighting the executioner again. God. Ooh. And he changes into... He goes to another lock. Yeah, I remember. Where is he? Whoa! Calm down there, buddy boo. Whoa! Oh god. Oh my god, there's two of them? Oh no. There's two of them. Are you serious? Oh. This is nerve-wracking. Only one, really? I need more than that. If I didn't waste any of my ammo. Oh my god, I totally forgot how tough the executioner is. No. It's that spider. Oh, it's the Grudge herself. She's afraid of fire. Yeah, that's right. I'll do it again. Oh my god. It's the Grudge!
Come on.
Come on. Oh my god. It's the freaking Grudge. Oh god. I gotta go! I gotta go! I gotta go! Oh my gosh. Oh! She's running! She's running! She's running! I literally hated it when she runs at me. Oh my god, oh no, I'm dead. I'm so dead. There's no way. Shoot. I know you're a big sister, and you literally... Oh my god, this is the Grudge in this game. Okay. You hear? Oh my god. Oh my god! Yes, she's running! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. I literally... I cannot stand her. Oh no! Oh god. Come on, get me. I got you this time. Yes, Theodore. Feel that. How do you feel? Oh, my camera is out.
What are you?
What else have you got?
Myra.
Myra. She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it.
I don't have any space for my phone.
Let's go home. The power of the gore is mine.
Not anymore. Well, he's dead now.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.
Oh no. What's going on? Jesus. Don't tell me I have to fight her. No. Your shoulder. Like, what is even going on in this game? And oh my gosh. Well, Theodore's dead. That's a good thing, but, what else is there in this game? How do we get... Oh. This world. And I'm going to stop right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. My freaking camera died again because I didn't have any more space left because of the previous videos I've done. So it's okay. Oh my. It didn't record the thing, the whole thing, so overcome the past. Ooh. So, it only recorded 7 minutes. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. So, no face, just a little bit, just a face cam, no face cam video on this Evil Within one. So, I'll try to make sure that I have enough space for you to see my face in the next episode. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of the Evil Within. It's been a really long journey, I'll say that, and Theodore is dead now, so what's next? Don't tell me I have to fight Myra. Oh god, we are, aren't we? Oh god. Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. It's time for me to stay hot, guys.